The greatest thing about being CSI in New York, all the beautiful bodies. I'm so hot for her. I'm so hot for her. I'm so hot for her. She's so cold. I'm so hot for her. I'm on fire for her. I'm so hot for her. She's so cold. She's so cold. She's so cold. Goddamn cold. She's so cold. Cold, cold, cold. She's so cold. CSI New York, weeknights at 8, only on Spike. Has 18 months to live. He's dealing with it.
You want to make some cash for your people before you check out.
You got a problem with that?
What is wrong with you?
Get off my ass.
We don't want people to start wondering about you.
Something is not right with me. Something is not right with me.
What did you just do?
Breaking Bad, the Emmy award-winning series, returns March 20th.
I'm a United States attorney. Do you know what a United States attorney does? We prosecute federal crimes. We send people to federal prisons like Leavenworth. Now, what do you suppose it means when a U.S. attorney shows up with two FBI agents?
They are the ultimate protectors of the United States Constitution.
FBI, Mr. Cobb, you're under arrest.
I don't recognize the authority of the FBI.
And this is this season's most riveting drama.
We prosecute criminals here.
Feds premieres CBS Wednesday.
What if we could see our future? Could we change our destiny? On Thursday, September 24th, the entire world will find out at the exact same time.
What's wrong?
What happened?
I blacked out.
What, everyone there blacked out?
Yeah, everyone.
A global phenomenon.
I just heard on my radio, this is more than just L.A.
It's the whole world.
People from all corners losing consciousness at exactly the same moment.
And for the same duration. 2 minutes, 17 seconds.
I didn't just lose consciousness. It felt like I was having a memory. Only it was of the future. April 29th.
Same for me, April 29th.
Me too.
Everyone's consciousness just jumped forward 6 months.
Crazy as that sounds, yeah.
For some, it will be a miracle.
Everything's changed for me now. These visions were a gift.
For others, something unexpected.
I was getting a prenatal sonogram. I don't even have a boyfriend.
And unimaginable.
What did you see?
I was with another man. I've never seen him before.
And for a chosen few.
You're gonna be okay, honey.
I know, Olivia.
Don't you know my name?
Their visions of the future.
Someone was coming for me.
They wanted to kill me because of what I knew.
Hold the key to unlocking mankind's greatest mystery.
Priority number one,
finding out what caused this.
Priority number two is figuring out whether or not it'll happen again.
The fall's most anticipated new drama.
7 billion people caught a glimpse of the future. Maybe just one of them knows why.
But the only thing more exciting than the beginning...
Tell me what happened!
...is the end.
Just hang on a second. Look right there.
No ways.
How is that even possible? Flash forward on ABC.
My name is
Vincent Chase.
Vincent Chase.
Vincent Chase.
Vinny Chase.
Vince.
Vince.
Vinny.
Vince.
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 And who am I?
Action!
The biggest movie star in the world.
Who's got the number one movie in the country?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I've always wanted to be in movies.
This is your year, baby.
But it meant leaving Queens.
I am Queens Boulevard.
So to keep things real, I took a little bit of it with me.
I'm here with my best friends in the entire world.
Hello.
There's E.
I'm Vince's manager. The script sucked. We gotta fix this.
We are so fucked.
There's Turtle.
We should have the house rule. Either we all get laid or nobody gets laid.
And my big bro, Johnny Drama.
Hi there. I'm Vince's brother. Maybe you recognize me from...
They got my back, but so does Ari.
my agent.
A bitch slap for a bitch.
Your next life, I want to come back as you.
Wish I could return the compliment, E, but I'd rather come back as one of Michael Vick's dogs.
Awesome.
Life is definitely good. There's the mansions, the sick rides, the parties, and the sick rides.
Just had sex about 5 minutes ago.
You got the biggest movie star on the planet on your roof right now.
Great mother of God.
This was fun, huh?
We may be four regular guys from Queens, but these days, we're getting ours.
Reach for the stars, baby!
Yeah.
Every season, from the very first score. Entourage, this January on Spike. Now every guy can get some.